Yo, what's going on, guys? Man, welcome back today. In fact, yo, happy Easter to those of you guys that celebrate it. Today, I've got a fire gameplay, one of my best gameplays that I've ever dropped. I popped off, got a bunch of kills. It might be in the title, but also a clutch up, one of my best clutches ever. Might be my best. I need you guys to make sure you watch all your freaks. The things I did at the end, madness. I'm telling you, it's madness. But yo, today we're using the M16. I need you guys to do me a favor though. If you're watching right now, make sure you drop a like on the video. It helps out a lot. So I need every single person to scroll down a little bit and drop a like. And of course, if you guys are new around, here, make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit the bell. Don't want you guys missing any of the videos. A lot of people have been telling me to use it ever since the last update because the AUG got nerfed, which was, you know, the best weapon, and you always compare these two weapons. And now apparently the M16 has moved slightly above it. So I try it out today, got a bunch of kills, popped off, clutched up. I also want to know quickly as well, what do you guys use in Warzone, or what do you prefer, the AUG or the M16? Which one's better? You guys are in for a treat today, mate. I'm telling you, we pop off. Let's just say I had to finesse. Basically, I don't know how I got out of certain situations, but yeah, the class will be at the end of the video as usual, man. Sit back, relax, and yo. Enjoy. He's below me. I don't know if that's him or not. I assume it is. 100%. I'm hit. Still standing. Okay. Oh, two.
Give me a second. He's up top.
No.
You got it.
Wait, it could still be one more though. Unless, well, they probably killed the teammate of the first guy that I just down. Everyone's in the safe zone. Okay. All right. Let's see the vibes. I'm kind of scared. You still got a UAV?
Yeah.
Go for it. Oh. Oh. Cracked. Nice. Jeez. Bro.
I came around a corner to you to finish you.
Yeah, oh yeah, nah, he did, for sure. What did the car like finish or done?
He must have done, because I downed him before.
Yeah. Now we can push them real quick. Is that guy flying? Oh, he is.
Yeah,
he's
being just down. Yo, wait, what?
Bruh. I might go to the other one.
Yeah, go to the
chase. Oh wait, what the flip? One went in. He went in.
You know what?
He said, what?
Using thermite.
Alright, so bear in mind, this car isn't the strongest. Is he flying? Oh, two over here. He's not flying, I'll tell you that right now. Got his loadout.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Down there.
Shots on this guy.
It's a nice deal.
I said, butter. Oh.
Clear. I don't see a thing. Down one.
This way.
More left. I think we should use the buy rather than pushing that.
Yeah, we should.
Oh damn, we might not be able to anyway.
There's a buy here.
Wait, landing right in front of us in this plane. To the right. I'm getting back in the whip. Can I get through here? Please have it.
Please. Oh.
Hey bro, we might have to run it. No cap.
Oh, bro.
Bro, that's annoying. That guy ruined the whole momentum to get through that. Or potentially get through that. Oh, there's an orange crate right there.
There could be a team around left in that building as well.
Yeah.
Behind.
Oh, shot. Take an enemy fire. I downed, but
Oh, okay.
My god.
Hey, bear in mind the storm's still moving.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, mine one that he's got self. 110%. Oh, a different teammate. Alright. Oh, bro, we need to get this truck flipped. Are you able to make it to it?
The truck here.
Oh, wait, yeah. I guess you gotta get to it because I've got to reverse out.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. You wanna go for it? See the vibes? Whoa. Hey, the fact that someone's top red, I don't even want to stop here, if I'm being honest.
He is beaming, man. Whoa.
Hey, we gotta stop here, bro. We gotta stop. Can't really get out. Top red for sure. So was you getting beamed by a ghost, Don?
I was getting beamed by the guy that was in the field here.
This guy, there was a guy in a hangar.
You just bought a bat, you just got a bat.
Downed him. Oh, his boy's gonna land on him. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Well, Mark, it's between the house, though.
I know, but we can't even get that truck. Do you want to push across now? I feel like we kind of have to. Right, I just want to make it to that wall. Flip. Wait, what house? This yellow one?
This yellow one right here, yeah. They were on the thing. Oh, wait. You might
yeah, I saw that.
I see both of them.
Yeah? Okay, sweet. Have you gone to like the white crib?
The left one went kind of left, more or less.
Maybe towards like the cubby thing.
Yeah. One's 31 meters, I think he's right.
Just outside, bro. Got one cracked. Got one shot. Coming down.
Still standing.
Nice. A shot behind?
Yep.
Hey, bro, it's looking like a tower or something, you know.
Tower?
It was a far shot, basically. Is that him? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Down.
Okay, so. I don't know where the one is. Wait, is that him?
Nice.
I think he was still getting shot from tower, man. We gotta get all the way. Oh, it's one of these. Flip.
You got me first as well.
We want that truck, bro. To be honest.
Facts.
Train. Locate. Wait, where's the train take us?
Train takes us out.
Loki to it, right?
Yeah, low key, it kind of does, but...
You wanna try it?
Yeah, we can do.
Oh!
Wait, what?
Hey, bro.
Wait.
Hey, bro.
Wait, did you get run over by it? Is that what happened?
I don't know. Nah, to be honest, I actually don't know. Like, keep it at stack.
I was like, what's that?
Hey, bro. I'm trying to make my way. Hey, bro, you got a plate?
Yeah, exactly one plate for you.
Nice. I had to jog to catch up. Down. Nice. Right, you wanna send that?
Wait, no, is he getting shot?
I can't tell if it
might be deep in there that way.
Relocating. Sack it, we're too late anyway.
He just shot me from the back.
Yeah, they're gonna have a nasty heady, to be honest with you. Hey, to keep it a stack, Ah, we can't even get up the hill now. Unless we go now, I think.
Okay, okay.
Well, nah, actually, the tunnel starts there, bro. The tunnel starts there. There's no way.
Yeah.
Popped out.
Oh.
Oh, you tried to swap trucks. Yeah. Oh, higher up on the. I've not seen another one. Hey, we got to keep it moving now. What do you need?
Plates.
I've got a plate box.
Okay, okay. Of
course. Yeah, we got to play either the low game or zipline, to be honest.
Zipline's the safest option, but it's the fact that we got to get there.
Yeah. Ooh, up the hill.
Got to follow around the plate box.
Yeah.
Oh.
I got munitions box if you need it.
Sweet. I'm actually a low key do need it. We're gonna have to zip line, bro. Like, no cap. Do we do it now so it's early?
I reckon we do it now. As early as we can.
The thing is, it's just open, bro. That circle's a madness. I feel like that circle's been happening a lot more common.
Freaky, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, we just gotta do it, I guess. Simple as that. We ain't really got a choice.
Oi!
Got that thing. Are you about to go up?
I was about to, but...
I swear there's another way, bro.
Another way is in that running up the thingy way.
Is it? I swear there's stairs to another zipline.
Oh, you might be right, actually, low. I don't know where... I'm not risking it low key because it's a long way up, innit?
Yeah, I just don't know where it is, to be... Like... Oh, are we late? Or was that him with self-res?
What do you mean?
Like, is he two and one already got up?
I don't know.
I guess we'll see. I mean, we gotta go up anyway.
Yeah, he's got a claim up here as well. Yo.
You are mad.
He's waiting. He's got some power as well. Stop power. Yo.
Hey, bro. So there's no other way up.
I think it might have been this side, Joe, the other way.
Moving here.
Yeah, it is. It's that way.
So there's just nothing I can do. Sick.
There's nothing.
So sick. Oh, he's splendid.
He's gonna sit there till that's when I know. Adds no years.
Oh, 100%. I've got an airstrike, but that won't do much, will it? I mean, if anything, it'll keep him inside.
Yeah, it'll keep him inside. Yeah.
I'm hoping he thought it was just you.
Hmm. You can put a claymore there, so as soon as he gets to get that claymore, he's pushing that down to it.
Oh, so he put another one down?
I think he might have done, yeah. I'm not 100%.
Look, yo. It is what it is. It just is what it is.
Oh.
What's this look like?
He's there. Nice. Oh.
That is more.
You got a gas. Oh. Oh, bro.
It is.
Bro. Fresh gas there. Oh, it's actually.
Oh,
we see him. The bus diving left.
Position mark. Call for fire.
This is Tracker 3-1. Good job.
Yourself isn't Tracker inbound.
Oh, bro, this is looking slow.
You got him in the ropes.
Come on!
Bro, that's what
Woo!
It is, bro.
Woo! Woo! Flip!
He's got to hit his shots there.
Hey, you got to hit your shots, King. You got to hit your shots, King.
Hey, that's disrespectful. How can you put him down with him by saying King?
Oh, man. Hey, ain't no way in hell he should have let me win that. Yeah, the nastiest head glitch. I had to run a whole across a whole ice lake. That's like, that's probably the biggest area with no cover, and he choked that ass tough.
You in that room was so clutch.
Yo, for real. For those of you guys that are still here for the setup, man, here we go. The M16 in Warzone. So again, people would always compare this to the AUG, and the AUG recently got nerfed. So people are going to the M16 now because they always thought they were the same anyway. But now, you know, since they only nerfed the AUG, people are going to this. We've got agency suppressor, strike team, barrel, field agent 4, grip 45, round mags, and the 3x scope. I mean, honestly though, I don't know if I like it. I mean, I still really like the AUG because you guys know you barely changed it anyway. So I would honestly say that these things are basically the same. Like, you can get away with using both of them. I personally don't notice too much of a difference apart from like visual, and that does have a big impact, I guess. I'm like, whatever you feel most comfortable with, I don't know, or whatever you're used to. Maybe it's statistically better, I'm not sure. I actually don't know. It would make sense though, but they both feel pretty similar in my opinion. So yeah, try them out. Let me know what you guys think, man.